Hello guys, and welcome to a new video. Today's video is once again sponsored by Ubisoft, so huge thank you to Ubisoft again for the sponsor. The aim of this video is to let you guys know that Marching Fire is 50% off right now. That will give you instant access to the 4 Wheeling Heroes and the arcade mode. Also, if you don't have the Marching Fire update yet, the Wheeling Heroes are currently free to play from the 5th to the 12th. I also want to let you guys know about these awesome new masks that have recently just been released. You'll get a different one for each faction. All characters are the same and they will be for the idol, execution and emotes. My personal favourite is the Knights faction one, which you can see on the screen right now, so definitely go and check them out. So let me tell you a little bit about arcade mode. So you have these random quests. They will start off common, rare, heroic, epic, and then all the way through to legendary, which will be the most difficult. So this is good because it caters for all different kinds of skill levels, from whether you're a beginner all the way through to if you're a pro, you can still find a challenge no matter what your skill level is. Also, if you complete the weekly quest, you get the chance to unlock this exclusive effect, which is really cool. So you can play the arcade mode solo, or you can invite a friend to do it together co-op. Another cool thing as well is only one of you needs the Marching Fire expansion pack. So if you have a friend that doesn't have the DLC, you can still invite him to do co-op in the arcade mode. So now I'm going to move on to some Shaolin jewels. Shaolin's probably my favourite character out of the four. So be sure to check out the link in the description. Marching Fire is 50% off right now. Now's the best time to get it. So I'm going to put some music on and enjoy the jewels, guys.
Defeat. Round 3.